Power has now been restored to all of the hundreds of people after a construction crane toppled over, leaving part of Port Charlotte in the dark since yesterday. Officials telling us the crane fell onto some power lines right near 41 and Conway Boulevard yesterday afternoon. Another crane had to be brought in to get that one off the power lines. Crews with Florida Power and Light managed to restore power earlier this morning.